subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News.
It's an awesome news for all the Aishwarya and Abhishek fans as the star couple is finally set to reunite on the silver screen after 8 long years. Yes, it's true, the duo was last seen together in Mani Ratnam's film Raavan, and now they will co-star in Anurag Kashyap's forthcoming film Gulab Jamun. Aishwarya confirmed the news saying, "Abhishek and I have agreed to do Gulab Jamun. I told Abhishek that he needs to decide what he wants to do after Manmarziyaan." She further added, "We had agreed on the idea then. However, it was around the same time that Abhishek decided to take time out. After the hiatus, he returned with Manmarziyaan, which coincidentally is directed by Anurag Kashyap. That's when the chat around Gulab Jamun began, and we finally came on board. It's a beautiful script and we fit the narrative perfectly." Now, isn't it exciting? Well, we can't wait to watch the two sharing the screen space once again. News Desk.